Feedback is the breakfast for champions.
Oh, thanks for this awesome menu. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Hey everybody, this is Bishal Sarkar here, and having my breakfast here, just a small breakfast. You know, I'm not that foodie. I don't eat that much. I'm very. I can't eat much, man. Just kidding. Listen. I want to talk to you about the fact that feedback is the breakfast for champions. You know, if you want to become a better speaker, a better leader, a better entrepreneur, a better professional at what you do in your domain, a better father, a better husband, you need to take feedback. Now, you have to take feedback. Feedback is like food. You take the wrong ones, it messes it up. You have to take the right feedback, the right food, from the right cook called mentors. So people who have experiences, you know, people. Imagine you're giving a presentation, you want to improve, but you go to the wrong person. They don't know anything about presentations, and they say, yeah, do this. And you do that, and it messes up. But when you take the right feedback, the right food, from the right cook, the right mentor, that's when you improve. So always be on an active lookout for having the right people around you. You know, one of the things we do inside the Balanced Life Mastermind and also in the Confident Speaker Conference is give you the right feedback to help improve your confidence, your body language, your entire life. Why do we do that? To make sure that you fill yourself with the right food that gives you the energy to move forward in life. That means that sometimes we tell you that don't speak like that, speak like this. Don't do this, do that. By doing that, that's how you improve. So remember, feedback is the breakfast for champions. Bishal Sarkar here, always reminding you that confidence is not about perfection, it's all about connection.